Welcome to Tawny Eagle. Let's start the video. Markhor, Capra falconeri. Markhor is a wild goat. There are two categories of Markhor in Pakistan. Flare-horned Markhor, Capra falconeri falconeri, and straight-horned Markhor, Capra falconeri megaceros. Flare-horned Markhor includes two subspecies, Purpanjal or Kashmir Markhor and Astor Markhor. Straight-horned Markhor also includes two subspecies as well, Kabul Markhor and straight-horned or Suleiman Markhor. Markhor has been listed as endangered in the International Union for the Conservation of Nature, IUCN, Red List. Threats to Markhor. 1. Hunting for meat and sport, trophies. 2. Habitat alteration and degradation, encroachment, fencing. 3. Competition with domestic livestock for fodder. 4. Disease transmission from livestock. Next. Punjab Uriel, Ovis orientalis vinii. The Punjab Uriel is an endemic subspecies to Pakistan and is protected under all provincial laws. Restricted distribution range and found only in the Salt and Kalachit mountain ranges and is confined by a coniferous forest belt in the north, the Jhelum River in the east and south and Indus River in the west. Threats. 1. Habitat degradation, timber, fuel wood, encroachments on protected forest. 2. Stealing of lambs. 3. Conflicts with the livestock because of competition for grazing. 4. Illegal hunting of uriel. Next. Woolly flying squirrel. Woolly flying squirrel, Eupetura cinereus, once thought to be extinct, provided the impetus for undertaking initial surveys to verify its presence in the northern areas of Pakistan. There are three species of flying squirrels in Pakistan which are found in temperate zone in the northern mountains, including Murree Hills. The giant red flying squirrel, Petaurista petaurista, common. The small Kashmir flying squirrel, Hylopetes fimbriatus, considered vulnerable, is found in Himalayan moist temperate forest of deciduous and coniferous trees, spruce forest in Gilgit, Kohistan region, southern Chitral, Swat, Murree Hills, Hazara, and Azad Kashmir. The woolly flying squirrel, Eupetura cinereus, is threatened with extinction. It is, undoubtedly, one of the rare mammals in the world and its present distribution is not reliably known. Next. Balochistan black bear. The Balochistan black bear, Ursus thibetanus gadrosianus, is a subspecies of the Asiatic black bear found in the Balochistan Mountains of southern Pakistan. Status in Pakistan, nationally listed as critically endangered in Pakistan. Face extinction due to deforestation, loss of habitat and excessive killing in fights for fun by local landlords. Those that survive are threatened by hunting due to demand for the bear's parts of traditional Chinese medicine. WWFP aims to assist the Balochistan government to establish a protected area for the Balochistan black bear, and to prepare a recovery plan. Next. Murree vole. The Murree vole, Hypericryus winii, is a species of rodent in the family Cricetidae. It is endemic to Pakistan. Least concern. Distribution. It is confined to the Himalayas including Murree Hills, Khagan Valley, and Swat Valley. Next. Indus River dolphin, Platanista gangetica minor. Endangered. The current distribution range of the Indus River dolphin is about a 1,000 km stretch of the Indus River, which includes the main Indus channel and active channels connected to it between Jinnah and Kochri barrages. The government of Sindh designated a 200 km stretch of the Indus River as the Indus Dolphin Reserve in 1974. It is a legally protected area with the largest population of Indus River dolphins. It is also an important bird area and an internationally recognized Ramsar site. The reserve was also designated as a Ramsar site because of the presence of a wide spectrum of associated biodiversity. Thanks for watching. Like, share and comment on the video. Subscribe the Chantani Eagle for videos to come.